The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
Have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us.
No rats. Strange.
Or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Now we can find you sooner or later. I know. least those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. What?
Get up! I want to get up. What the hell happened to you? Come on.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything? Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
Hey. Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastard.
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back. Told you I'd catch you.
Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. This should make things a little easier.
of our young Hugo de Rune?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. What is your name, boy?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take it.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep them out.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood's getting weaker.
How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
There's something there.
Guards, this way! This way!
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now. You of your dad.
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
God, you ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor.
Mosaic took us weeks.
I don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man. I would kill you, you know.
Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished. We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is.
The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you help me with this?
All right.
Interesting.
The shelves form a...
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Help me with this, will you?
Yeah.
Too high. I need something to get me up. Ugh, let's leave that where it is. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. As a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Go on!
All right.
Go on.
Yeah.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
You need to move, Amicia. Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Stop. Now.
All right. You need to move, Amicia. Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something.
Don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No! My brother... I owe him this. For all the times... I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Mm. Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Go on.
Yeah. For me?
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia de Rune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
know each other well?
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Sake. What now?
Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
Better go and see.
Well done.
I might have got a little carried away.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
That one's for you.
You're finished.
Perfect. Nice.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell. Fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Rats, the shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called the extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about
book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. I'm gonna be sorry when I catch them.
We really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Oh, what? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here. Huh?
Come on, come on.
Hear me, wake up.
It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?